Fred.
Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Uncharted 3 on the PS3. This is chapter 11, As Above, So Below. You should check, there's a film with that name and it's absolutely awesome. You should check it out.
Alright, we're good. Come on down.
Surprised Sully doesn't break his hip. Pretty old.
Man, it's just a sister, kid. This is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, the city of Ubar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city.
No, 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 it's in the middle of the Rubel Kali Desert.
Wow, this is not gonna make sense.
You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map. See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
I don't have a clue, I'll be honest.
Hey Nate, there's a message scratched on the wall.
Where is he?
It's in Enochian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try. Show the way.
The moon? Down here. I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind. Some kind of lever in here. All right, something touched my hand.
That was the wrong one.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything. Seem to do anything. Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
At the same time?
This mean anything to you?
Yeah, I think so. Right, come on. We've all got to pull the switches at the same time. So if I stand here... This is it! Sully, you go to that column.
Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
I kind of like this on, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
This one.
1, 2, 3.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
Hey, we got it.
Damn, it worked.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret?
What's the shotguns are? They've
gone. What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost.
Look at the heads moving.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Really?
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Those heads move.
They're Marlowe's men.
That's awesome. Can't do anything about it. Oi, another treasure.
Amazing.
Pick your poison.
Which way? We can't go right. Whoa.
This is giving me the creeps.
The fuck? This is weird.
You guys wait up here. I'll go check it out. Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
So you have to get some sort of relief of, like, someone stabbing him.
Okay, that didn't work.
There we go. Fuck you. Yeah. Figured that shit out quick time.
See? And you were worried.
Are you so sure that it's treasure they're after?
Not really sure, no.
I got water in here now. One more puzzle. If thought I saw treasure, that's all.
Weird. What kind of symbols are those?
Oh, look at this
one. Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism. But someone scattered the gears all over the room.
You think Sir Francis?
Who knows?
Okay, well, let's hope we figure it out. I think we're trapped in here until we do.
Got to do something to do with the shapes as well, surely. Got to be another big one somewhere. It's like they're all coded, they all have something on them. I need that big one up there.
Hey, this screen decodes the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, then the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay. What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Oh, it means you need, like, probably a certain... certain cogs only that turn the right way. Don't know if this will work.
Okay, that didn't work. I don't get it. All the cogs are in place.
Maybe they have to be specific ones.
It's worth a try. Okay, so that didn't work either.
I'm just trying to figure out which way they're going. Try this one. Done it. Hell yeah. We did that shit. Now we can go in. So it's some Indiana Jones shit. Some spears are gonna shoot out the wall or something.
Okay, so
18. Whoa.
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home. Yeah. What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
What are they doing? Come on, bitch, move. Like she was glitched, stuck on the spot.
Okay,
Whoa. Definitely gonna need this, I'm sure.
It looks like some kind of ornate brazier.
Ugh. What the hell?
Well, I'll be go to hell.
Wow. As above, so below. Sully, this is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
And here I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, you think you could remember this?
Well, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey guys, look at this.
Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Oh no.
Here come the scarabs.
Hold on to that torch, kid.
Oh, crap.
No. Oh,
these things are way more aggressive.
Swell.
Hey, they don't seem to mind the light as much.
Keep sweeping that torch.
Ew. We gotta get out of here.
Okay, stay close behind me.
Loads of them.
Keep shooting and follow me! Keep moving! Sully, keep shooting!
Don't light a fire.
Think we can get through up here?
Shit.
Won't budge.
Maybe I can open it from the other side.
Try to hold him off with this. I'll help Elena from this side. Just...
How's it going, Elena? Sully, I need more ammo.
1 second, kid.
Sully, I need it now! How's it coming? Well, open the door! Hi, Elena!
Fuck me, that was close to what I was gonna die.
Oh, man. I've had more than enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer. Mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you, you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
And for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on, we're just joking around.
Listen, you've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlo doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Right, let's carry on. We got full ammo now, nice.
Take cover, it's an ambush!
Oh shit! Elena! Sully, get down!
Where are they coming from?
Find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up.
A nice new shotgun. And a little micro machine gun. Stick to that rather than the AK.
Yeah.
All right, wrong button.
Careful, kid.
All right, looks like there's sort of an emergency ladder.
All right, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. Hey, right, heads up.
Got it.
I wonder who we're going to meet up here. Wonder if they're going to be there again.
Get it? There.
Thanks.
Here, give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
Much as I'd like to.
Oh, okay. I wanted that shotgun bad.
We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
All right, up here. This way.
You got hit with a dart like Carter did.
Nate?
Run. Run.
Oh, no. All right, easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on, stop.
Touch me!
All right. No.
He's gonna be all paranoid and shit.
Get away from me! Get away from me.
It's like he's in a nightmare.
Easy now.
Oh God. Oh God.
Stay calm. Come with me.
Don't touch me.
Drake. Marlowe's waiting.
Oh, what?
No.
Gonna run right into his hands, I'll bet.
It'll be over soon. Relax. Trust me.
I'm sorry.
Shh.
Sully?
Sully's not here, Drake. You're on your own now.
Sully.
Trust us. Follow me.
No, I won't go.
Don't resist. You're with us.
Mine's getting worse.
Just listen to me. You know what we want.
Don't let them.
I won't let them hurt you.
This is a proper maze.
Where is it?
I don't know.
Give them to us.
I don't know.
God.
Wow, that is bright. I can't see.
I don't know. Please. I don't know.
Oh, they looked at all this stuff. Oh, fuck.
Welcome back. I don't recommend making a scene.
Fucking, they've got everything now.
You're here legally, remember? Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. Entrusted to the St. Francis boys' home. It's also Dickensian. Oh. Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help. to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? Wait. What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah, excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
Get this fuck. Quick, motherfucker. Fuck off. I didn't even press that direction, you asshole. Close we are, man.
شرطة! وقف عندك شرطة!
وقف! وقف وقف احنا البوليس!
This is probably a chivo for doing this. I mean, a trophy for doing this without messing up.
Shit! Damn it! Surprise, asshole!
was like some Bourne Identity shit. How did he get that far out? Fucking punk, where did he go? Fucking lost now.
Where the hell did he go? Great.
But it stinks here.
Pardon me. Excuse me. There he is. I think you lost me, didn't you?
Talbot, this is getting old!
Talbot, that's his name, he's an asshole. Wow, that's mental, they're shooting at us.
You're drugs, are you?
Oh man, was just whooping his ass.
Yes,
you're on a fucking boat, by the looks of it.
Remember me, Ramses? You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I am the only friend you got.
Uh-huh. Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Yeah, he wants to know now.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
You insult me.
You're a pirate.
And a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait. You leave Sully alone.
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun.
Oh, fuck.
Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh? I'm talking to you, boy!
Fucking no time for an introduction here, just straight bashing motherfuckers. Fast, motherfucker. Nathan should be a fucking boxer, man. He's wicked.
Shit, where did you come from?
Slow, you just have to be fast. Pummel it on. Beat that, big boy.
And stay down.